In just 7 days, married, widowed, integrated.
They are my pride and glory.
It was one hell of a week.
A check for $3,500 on condition that you two agree to be married by a genuine minister of the Church of Our Lord next Wednesday morning at 11 a.m. here on the Rue Benedict Show.
It was a real marriage, with a dowry, with a honeymoon trip.
How'd you like to come home with me?
Come home with you? I don't even know you. How can I go home just like that with a strange man?
Where do you live?
So why shouldn't it work like any marriage?
Oh, well, now that's a piece of news. You've got a half-brother who sleeps in the kitchen.
This is Chicken.
Well, now.
No matter what happens, I don't want you ever to forget that this is my place.
No matter what happens, what will happen?
Last of the Mobile Hotshots. Tennessee Williams wrote it. Gore Vidal, author of Myra Breckinridge, adapted it for the screen.
Well, if I get you up on the roof, which I'll try to do, you're gonna come down pregnant, or you ain't coming down at all.
Ain't gonna be no child, Myrtle.
So I'm planning to go downstairs and call to the police.
James Coburn, Lynn Redgrave, Robert Hooks.
If you can't get him drunk, there's a hammer on the wall right by the kitchen door. I want you to use it. I want you to hit him as hard as you can.
Put your arms around me and kiss me on the mouth. Well, how'd it feel? Disgusting?
I trust you.
Chicken, he's got a gun! Nothing isn't loaded, is it? I mean, isn't it mighty dangerous?
It was 7 days, married, widowed, integrated. It was one hell of a week.